The Tampa Bay Lightning get set to face the Chicago Blackhawks in a thrilling Friday night matchup tonight. The missing piece to the puzzle for Chicago is Patrick Kane, who underwent surgery Wednesday on his fractured clavicle. Kane is expected to miss 12 weeks, including tonight's matchup in Tampa. Kane suffered the injury during the first period of Tuesday's game against the Florida Panthers. Per ESPN.com, Kane was placed on long-term injured reserve, and he must sit out at least 24 calendar days in 10 regular season games. So now they move on without him. The Lightning have won 5 straight games against the Blackhawks before their loss back in November. The Bolts are back at Amalie Arena after a 10-day trip through the Western Conference. They've had a 4-day break, and now they're ready to take the ice at home. Ben Bishop will be back in the net, and that is something that could help them immensely tonight. As pointed out by Yahoo Sports, Bishop is 25-1 at home, and he's won his last 3 starts on the road. Steven Stamkos is also on a roll with 9 goals and 6 assists in 8 career games against the Blackhawks. There are still 20 games left in the regular season, and the Lightning are currently sitting at the 2nd spot in the Atlantic Division. The Bolts will play their next 16 games in just 33 days as they make their final push towards the playoffs. Will they be able to grab first place? Only time will tell. The key to continuing this success? Coach John Cooper says that the team must keep the mindset they have now. They've got to stay consistent. After they face the Blackhawks tonight, the Lightning hit the road for a South Florida game on March 1st against the Panthers. The Bolts will be back at home next week for a home game against the Sabres on March 3rd. For more Lightning coverage and updates on the NHL trade deadline, follow us on Twitter at SportsTalkFLA.